The Democrats are magicians. They get you to look one way, and they do something with the other. They yell fascist when they're the fascist. They yell racist when they're the racist. You can know the Democratic agenda. You know how to know the Democratic agenda? See what they're calling somebody else. They point to our president and say racist while they're killing people of dark color. And call him a racist. You know, this is a proven tactic by the devil. The Democrats take their notes from the devil. Literally, they do. Think about it for a second. What happened to Jesus? Jesus came out and said, scribes and Pharisees, they're white as sepulchers, they're vipers, they're long-robed, deceitful hypocrites. And they came to Jesus and said, he's got a devil. And the people were like, whoa, get away from him, he's got a devil. Who had the devil? It was the Pharisees, the hypocrites, and the scribes. They were the one that had the devil. That's what the Democrats have learned. Listen, let's take a page right out of Satan's playbook. It worked when they pointed at Jesus and said he had a devil. Let's point at those who we disagree with and accuse them of the exact same thing we're doing. Because if they're looking over there, they won't be looking at us who are actually doing the crime.